SNES. Age Master. The Creep. The Torture Chamber. The little platforming game. And we jump around this little boy. Can pick up the green goblins. Can use him to jump the platforms. Yeah, it seems you can kill the enemies by jumping on the side. Makes it easy going. No, I know there's all kind of crap at the screen. I mean at the foreground. It's a little hand punch this too. Seems to be one of the better SNES games I have played. The platformer. Except for all the crap foreground. The classic foreground parallax effects. Well, it looks beautiful. It makes the game a bit sit. Let the volume too. It's a very weird game. I take it a little bit. Try to take it a little bit slower so I don't die so fast. This is the crash. Just